flex. Network around this motherfucker. Yeah. Get work, get hurt, trying to flex. Get your skirt filled up. No shit, get your block blowed up. Yo, what up? It's your boy 6'3 Black Male. I wasn't gonna do this song for personal reasons. I am a Lil Wayne fan. As you know, he's in my top five, most of the time in my top three, sometimes even my first, sometimes, depending on what's out. But I wasn't gonna do this because I don't like to do Wayne sometimes because I get a little pissed off because I'm not an auto-tune guy. I hate auto-tune, and I know he uses it a lot now. But I am a Wayne fan. At one time in life, I thought Wayne was the GOAT. But let's see. I Ain't Got Time is the name of the song. So, as I've said, this is your boy 6'3 Black Male. Glad y'all fuck with me. I hope I don't piss nobody off, but I'm going to be honest about how I feel about the song, regardless of how anybody else feels. So, let's grow. Full of vanilla flying over chocolate mountains. Okay, first, auto-tune. So, it's already, I'm already biased. Full of vanilla flying over chocolate mountains. Here's Wayne with the drug references. Let's go. Full of vanilla flying over chocolate mountains. I stare at the Pacific while I'm smoking on a kilometer. The fans, they hot on us, 100 on a thermometer. They raided my private plane. I went got one that's more private. Okay. Let's see. Full of vanilla flying over chocolate mountains. I stare at the Pacific while smoking on a kilometer. The fans, they hot on us, 100 on the thermometer. They raided my private plane. I got one more private. That's Wayne. Let's see where he's going with this. I like the little private line, though. Okay. Good shout out for Juice WRLD. Problem I have though, Wayne, you know, Juice WRLD died trying to not go to prison on a plane. So look at the parallels to that. I don't know how I feel about that because Wayne, constantly you're getting high and high and high and you don't care, but you're seeing people drop around you. I don't know how I feel about that, but I'm glad you shouted that out though. Let me put that out there before anybody try to take my head off for it. Let's grow. I got one that's more private, RIP Juice WRLD. Wrote that on too, cause pour out a little juice from shit gave me goosebumps. Nigga been through too much, looking in the rear view to see the future. Yeah, that was nice how he did that. And that I really didn't listen to a lot of Juice. But when he said that, that's paying homage to Juice because he did it the way Juice did. So let's go. In the rear view to see the future. And that just don't sit right. Dipping like I can't die from doing me. FBI arrest me. Why they can't help me, so they just screw me. That's nice. They can't nail me, so they just screwing me. But here's the thing, though. Wayne, I don't know what you do. I just know you put on record, put on tape, put on fucking on the record that you're doing this stuff. So, I mean, I can't feel sorry for you because you admit to doing the wrongs. And I'm not a guy who's a big police proponent. But here's the thing. If you choose to break laws, and their job is to uphold laws, they're not screwing you if you're breaking laws. That's their job. They're actually doing their job if you're breaking the law. That's just how that goes. But I'm not going to harp on that. Let's see. And that's straight up, I'm paying homage to Juice WRLD with this chorus, but I'm trying to figure out what he's talking about here. And they just don't sit right. Living like I can't lie. Fumble with me. FBI arrest me. Why? They can't help me, so they... Well, hold up. They can't help me, so they just screw... No, that ain't what he said. They can't nail me, so they just screwing me. Maybe these lyrics are wrong. Maybe I'm giving Wayne too much shit. Let me see. Living like I can't lie. Don't do with me. FBI arrest me. Why they... What did he say? Dead, just don't sit right. Living like I can't die. From doing me. Living like I can't die. Okay. Okay. I don't. Like I can't die. From doing me. FBI arrest me. Why they can't help me? So they just screwing me. Yo, these lyrics are so fucking off, yo. Maybe I'm not really getting the gist of what he's saying because of the lyrics. They're off, but I still can't understand what he said where they said, fumble with me. Let's go back. Future. And then just don't sit right. Living like I can't die. Fumble with me. FBI arrest me. Why they can't help me? So they just screw me. I just try to hide. Sometimes it's hard to find time. That's what I'm talking about, but that's cool right there. I was high as fuck yesterday. Damn, time flies. That's nice. Nice play on words. I don't got time. I hope I don't get time, or cause I ain't got time. That's cool. That's cool wordplay. Let's go. Flies, fuck yesterday, damn time flies. Where am I am it. I can't live when I think too much on my mind. I don't get high, I got high. I was high as fuck yesterday, damn time flies. Where am I am it. I can't live when I think too much. But sometimes I'm... Yo, this song is like, to me... This song is aimed more toward a younger demographic, like most of his newer music. But the chorus is cool on the parts I can understand. The pre-chorus, that's all that's cool. But I wish they just got the lyrics right. That's crazy. But sometimes I'm at home and I gotta focus. I told babe someday I could be gone and you might have to post up. That's what I'm talking about. That's cool right there. That's cool. I gotta focus. You might have to post up. If you know, you know. That's street shit right there. So babe, someday I could be gone and you might have to post up. Fuck what I'm talking about, I run my mouth too much. Got too much on my mind to think about too much. Till it's that time to shine. Got too much on my mind to think about too much. That's cool. Fuck what I'm talking about. That's cool. I'm starting to like this right Oh, boy, that was nice. That right there was a fucking bar. Said you better lock me down before they lock me. She said you better lock me down before they lock you up. And then just don't sit right. Living like I can't die. Pulled into me. Just look through my girl context. I don't know what she's seeing me. Now there's another, I don't know who did this. They obviously not listening to the song. It says, just look through my girl's contacts. No, he said, I just look through my girl's contacts. I don't know what she sees in me. That's a double right there. And Wayne don't do a lot of doubles. He do doubles, but he don't do a whole lot of them. That's a double. Just look through my girl's contacts. I don't know what she see in me. That's like looking through somebody else's eyes, but looking through the contacts in their phone. Yo, that was a clean ass double right there. He warming up. Let's grow.
just look through my girl context. I don't know what she see in me. I just try to hide. Sometimes it's hard to find time to be the good guy and still be someone. Enjoy my good times more than sometimes, but I just hope I don't get time because I ain't got
I can't understand what he said. The lyrics are wrong. Even the weeds get to bask in the sunrise. That's clean. Hey, whoever did these lyrics, they're garbage. Let's go. Yo, first, let me start out with the criticisms. Autotune is definitely a criticism for me. But one of my biggest criticisms of this song is not Lil Wayne or the autotune's fault. It's the person who did the lyrics. They're like my biggest criticism. But that being said, the song started to grow on me. Autotune, I could do without. But he paying homage to Juice WRLD, so I get the autotune. I get it on this one. And it sounds like this is a song that he could have actually did with Juice, and it would have been like 100 times better if Juice had done that part, the chorus part. But he spit some bars, yo. I'm not going to even front. He spit some bars. And I fuck with Wayne. I really do. That's my criticism, though, is just the auto-tune. And some of the stuff he said came off like he was high. If I got it right, because I was watching the lyrics. But by the end of the song, I kind of like the song. Will it go on my playlist? No, because of the auto-tune, it won't. But if I'm listening to the radio, which I rarely do when it comes on, will I turn it? No. It's bearable. I'll listen to it. With that being said, this is your boy 6'3 Black Man. I hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. I hope it ain't too long. I just couldn't understand what I was looking at. I hope I didn't ramble too much, but I'm glad y'all fuck with me and I fuck with y'all. And if you dug the content, if you dig the content, you know what to do. If you haven't subscribed yet, hey, it ain't hurt nobody to push that subscribe button, dude. You ain't losing nothing, you know what I mean? Matter of fact, you gaining something. Because you're gaining me is an option of something that you can watch at any time. I mean, you can do that anyway, but at least you'll know this guy just dropped something. This guy, you don't have to come checking for me because I'll be checking for you by you hitting that sub. Okay? I hope that worked. Here's my thing, though. I got to get up out of here. It's your boy 6'3 Black Male. Look here. Like, comment, subscribe. And let's grow. As men, we are out of here. Peace.